I believe we can succeed and be anything we want to be in life if we try our best. Although some people think life is very difficult and think that whatever they want to be is hard to accomplish, if you try your hardest, you can be what you wish to be. But this essay is not to talk about what is hard to accomplish. It's about what we can succeed and be in life. A couple months ago, my cousin graduated high school and he had in his mind that he wanted to be in the army. And with his hard effort right now, he is a US Marine and is out there fighting for our freedom. Something I learned from him is that you have the decision to be in anything you love to do or work in, and you make your own decisions. Any one of you who is hearing this can be whatever you would like to be and succeed until you are happy with what you are. Because we have so many opportunities that if you graduate high school, you can go right into college and choose a career you are interested in. Like my cousin, he never quits. Now what he wanted to be. One important thing in life is never make yourself fail, because if you do make yourself fail, you are unsuccessful in achieving your goals. You might ask yourself this question: what's the difference between quitting and failing? Quitting means that you leave a place usually permanently and are abandoned and never return. For example, when you quit a job, you never return back because you made the decision of leaving. On the other side, failing means that proving unsuccessful, lack of success. For example, you might fail classes that you don't pass. Once you have graduated high school and have chosen what college or university you are going to be in, you have the opportunity to choose what you want to be. But if you don't go to college, then you might not have the same advantages as others, because you must first graduate and choose a career, and you might work in a job that you don't really like, for example, McDonald's, that pays you a minimum wage. And we would all love to get paid a high amount of money each month or week. I'm not telling you that you don't have to go to college to have a good job, but if you do, you have more abilities to have a better career, better job. For example, if you go to college, you have the ability to choose from a lot of different careers to be in, for example, a police officer, a doctor, a nurse, a lawyer, a teacher, an engineer, a mechanic, a chef, a firefighter, and etc. But in order to be this, you must succeed, and then you will have the opportunity to be one of these. Today we live in a world full of people that don't try their best, and if we see something hard and struggle, we quit ourselves and we make ourselves fail. Failing makes us seem as quitters because we don't try and just quit and give up easy. But I believe we can succeed and be anything we want to be in life if we try our best. I believe this because we have so many opportunities that makes us want to try our hardest and work in the job we dream about. But to have our dream job, we must always prepare ourselves from the bottom and achieve to the top. For example, I have another cousin named Brian, and he lives in Arizona right now because he's also in the military, and his dream job was to be an airframe and power plant mechanic, which is someone who builds and fixes planes, and he's doing that right now out there in Arizona. Overall, one of my favorite quotes is, "Winners are not people who never fail, but people who never quit." Because we can do it and never give up.